Sleep and the long, long roads of my life.